It is March 2nd, 2019, and things are swell today.